in the city. I bought a cop badge, 2350. They say the psycho paints his face and don't work for the station or no place. Shows on his own, pops up, spills big blood, but never mops up. Don't follow protocol, he don't match it. Talking about me, Officer Hatchet. I respond to the scene, a domestic squabble, a 216. Her whole damn mouth was busted. I quickly subdued the suspect. My sentence for leaving her battered. Beat his legs in until his bones were shattered. I'm off, left him bleeding there. From now on, he'll be needing a chair. Son, got there and found the boy unconscious. Tried to bring him around, but he remained responseless. It's my house, then he said, fuck you. Words, them were his last two. I drew my baton and proceeded to beat him. He chose his last words and I made him eat them. I used much excessive force, and I believe that I have no choice. I got winded, the scene was morbid. Got the gasoline out and poured it. Took the kid outside and burned it all to hell. And now all is well, justice will serve public protection. Something's wrong, I make the correction. I place you. With my knee in your spine, all your weeding and keys are mine. The long arm of the law will clothesline you, and if you're a pedophile, I'll find you. The police are needed, a 10-15, so I arrive on the scene. Home invasion, the man is still in there. Family held hostage, prisoner. Kicked in the front door and saw the man with the gat, and put six in his back. Then walked up and made his head